everyone, my name is Kyo, I'm 10 years old. Today, I'm going to do my speaking test level mover in one of the park. The man is laughing. The girl is crying. The man is dancing. The man is hopping. The man is fishing. The girl is roller skating. The girl is skipping. The bear is climbing. The dog is hiding. The man is walking. He is dancing. He is hiding. He is hiding behind the tree. She is laughing. It is climbing the tree. He is roller skating. They are skipping. They are walking. They are fishing. She is crying. He is hopping. This is a pink sweater. This is a blue coat. This is a yellow jacket. This is a red scarf. This is an orange swimsuit. This is a pair of green shoes. This is a pair of red glasses. This is a pair of red socks. Red and a pair of red and white socks. She is wearing a green coat, blue scarf. He is wearing a blue t-shirt and a black pants. He is wearing a blue t-shirt, a pair of black trousers, and a pair of white shoes. She is wearing a pair of black glasses and an orange sweater. The mouse is small, the elephant is big. He is short, he is tall. The grandfather is old, the boy is young. This pencil is short, this pencil is long. The purple scarf is bigger than the orange scarf. The white scarf is smaller than the orange scarf. The purple scarf is the longest. The white scarf is the shortest. The green tree is bigger than the yellow tree. The red tree is smaller than the yellow tree. The green tree is the biggest. The red tree is the smallest. The white flower is bigger than the blue flower. The pink flower is smaller than the blue flower. The white flower is the biggest. The pink flower is the smallest. The giraffe is the smallest. The crocodile is the shortest. The elephant is the biggest. The mouse is the smallest. The river is the longest. The baby boy is the youngest in the family. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.